welcome back to my channel, and I'm filming on Chase's account again because I cannot find my iPad and it's not here.
And
I uploaded a video where we went to Dollar General and I got some more stuff, and it's going to be really fun because there's like one thing that I cannot stop obsessing over, and we'll save that for last. So first, I don't think you even saw this. I got these 6-scented slimes. I saw that this was the first thing I grabbed.
Oh my goodness.
I didn't start filming until like the third thing I grabbed, and I remembered. Like, oh crap, I remembered. So I'm trying to open this. I got it. I'm really excited for this. Because like I've never really had scented slime before. So I think there's two of each.
I'm pretty sure. Oh no!
It's like the jiggly slime.
This invisible person.
Like snap.
So we'll just have to wait for her to find us, and we do have an advantage. She doesn't know we're onto her. And now I do, Ladybug.
Okay, so I give the green one like a 7.5.
So we'll just
okay, I give this one
a 9 because I like the color already. I like the pink one.
It's a very pretty color. But like for the
slime part,
whatever I rated the green,
I can't remember, like 7, I think. I don't know, but I do love the really
monster on the lid. So whatever I rated the green
is going to go for all of them. Okay,
now my last one.
Oh my god, a 10 out of 10 for the color. Oh, this one's like
liquidy. What the heck? Okay, this one gets
a 2.
Cause what the heck? So. Okay. Okay, so there's that. Next, I got a
pack of Slinkies. I don't think you saw this either. Did you
see this?
I got Slinkies.
I got Slinkies. I got 4 colors.
Oh yeah, I got those.
I know. I got a whole bunch of these, and then I like hated them. Look, it's like rock solid, and then
you pulled apart. Okay, now it's fine. None of the other ones are like that. Okay, I rate these a 9.7 because
I like the colors. I like the vibrancy of the colors, and I like how long they can stretch.
But
and I like the sound when you pull them apart.
But like I hate how
like when you first get them
they're like really hard. Oh, I still have one more. So I have this one. This one. It's so satisfying.
Okay. So then I got these little stretchy hair ties. They may be used for fidgets, they may be used for hair ties. You know what? I'm not gonna use them for hair ties because it hurt my head. Like they pull my hair. Even though they're not supposed to be doing that. But they do because I have thick hair. So
lie to us earlier. I was not gonna listen to a liar. You're calling me a liar? How dare you?
This is really fun. Look at all the colors. Look at
what are those hair ties? They're hair ties, but they pull my hair. Yeah, and then when I saw them, they're also like fidgets, so you can like that. So I give these a 10 out of 10 because I like the colors.
I need three.
Next, I got this pack of balloons to make DIY stress balls. I got a shark foam guy, just like
let me get him. So the reason why I
got more is because I needed him to have friends, so I got a shark. This is the shimmery shark that I was talking about the one time, and he is really, really cool.
Bug, I am
Hawkmoth.
And then I got
an alligator one. Right. And then I got an alligator one.
Oh, wow. When you were little, we first went to Outer Banks.
I remember. And then I'm gonna pick them so we can put them in the water.
Ah, there.
And then
go.
I got a snake one too.
Hell yeah! Wow.
The snake one I saw when
I got the lizard, but I mean I love all of them, and I even have a frog too.
Oh wow! You
so I now have one of each of them. Okay. Next, I got these beads to fill up the balloons. And then next. I got this little keychain. Here's a little sword. Look at the nose. The one that I have been obsessing over.
And it literally changes colors too. So I think I
honestly will just cut the net off and then just
say it's a color changing needle. So, and then after that, I got
this bin. I don't really have any toys here.
Oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this. I literally just got this.
Oh, look at it.
Guys, it is definitely a color changing. Not plop, but it's coming out. Oh my god, guys, I got it out. This is, like, this has, like, got to have slime in it.
So, I'm really happy about that. It did not have a tag on it, so she had to look it up and stuff like that. That's it for today's video. there might be more, even though I keep saying that is it for today's video. There most likely be more today, maybe.
I rate this a
1,000,000,000,000 out of 10. But anyway, that is all for today. Bye, guys.